SWAN became the leading hub for data-driven technologies, for knowledge, for members to exchange opinions, you must have a component of passion among managers and among analysts and among the people who are buying those new technologies. They need to have a passion to change. Otherwise, it will not happen.
We are starting this conference about resilience. And I think that's one of the key questions that can be raised is, where do you stand in this wheel? Where can you help? Where do you bring the value? Where can you help the cities become more resilient?
Well, resilience is a very important concept for the future, you know, because in fact we in Chile, we have a lot of catastrophes from the nature.
The main thing for me is networking, really. Come here every year, meet people, get to know new approaches and new processes, techniques, customer engagement, everything.
I think the conference is wonderful. It has a broad participation. It has people from various industries, from water utilities to technologists to innovators to venture capitalists, and I think it has a little bit of everything for everyone.
So, conference has been very good today. Really nice to get an insight on what is actually going on around the world. It's not just a UK perspective. Learning, but also very interesting challenges from people on the floor.
I also have another special SWAN initiative. Continuing off the success of the SWAN North American Alliance, I'm proud to introduce the SWAN Asia Pacific Alliance, which will join SWAN members together to collaborate to advance smart water growth in the Asia Pacific region.
I think it's a wonderful platform. It's good to see that the community is growing to what it is now, 220 plus.
I think most impressive to this point has been the roundtable, where there was an ability to talk to 5, 10, 15 people, depending on your table, and talk about the real problems of a water utility.
I think one thing that's really changed when we're talking about the future of ICT and automation is that basically the whole playing field is now very level, because the cost of sensors, the ease of accessibility to all that, and being able to manage that data is pretty prevalent.
Yes, sir. Yeah, you know what's interesting about SWAN is the vast amount of topics that we're talking about. IT, finance, you know, water quality. It's really interesting to see all of it brought under one roof.
And smart water, not a journey, but also this is the future of every water utility in the world.